Hey guys, Camille here. Today's video is about the stress of hosting events. Today at the hostel, we had a BYO BBQ, and there's very little I actually had to do. I put out some ketchup and barbecue sauce, some paper plates, and I, you know, got the grill started, you know, got it on, and kind of told people around the hostel that it's ready to start grilling with. And even though, you know, I didn't actually have to actively oversee anything, I knew this ahead of time, I was still stressed about it the whole day. You know, are people going to enjoy this event? Are people actually going to bring their own food to grill? Are people expecting me or the hostel to provide anything extra? And at one point, I swear, I was thinking about how awkward it would be if no one brought food just besides me and I was just, you know, awkwardly by myself grilling food with no one else participating. Just ridiculous thoughts. And, you know, it turned out great. You know, people were probably using the grill for like 2 hours straight and just had a great time in the backyard patio. But I thought about how this is why within different social groups, I was never the one to organize events or activities because you kind of, you know, take responsibility if things go wrong. Like, of course, at 7 o'clock when it was supposed to start, it just started pouring for like 5 minutes. So, of course, I was worried about that. And, you know, it's something I want to get better at and just kind of reduce, like, the pressure I put on myself and just be able to enjoy events without, you know, having all these things going through my head. So a question for you is, do you like hosting events? Is that, you know, natural for you? And how do you reduce the stress you have about wanting it to go well and kind of reducing the pressure you put on yourself and the event to go well? Let me know. Cheers.